Class of 2020, Luke Combs here. First off, I want to say congratulations on graduation. That's a huge accomplishment. Sorry you guys can't be together today, but I'm hoping to be able to lift your spirits a little bit. So I took it upon myself to learn the alma mater. I'm going to try to play it for you guys. I hope you like it, and have fun out in the world. Cherished vision of the Southland, alma mater in the hills, thou dost point our minds to wisdom, till the truth our spirit thrills. Appalachian alma mater of our hearts, the joy and pride. Lead us ever, lead us onward, vanguard of the hero's side.
Over the course of 120 years, and despite two world wars and a crippling depression, Appalachian has never missed a commencement ceremony. Even in the face of a global pandemic, this year is no exception. Today, we all bear witness to a defining moment in Appalachian's history, and a defining moment in each of your academic careers. Today, we underscore our unwavering resiliency as we join together from our living rooms, kitchens, dining rooms, front porches, and maybe even our vehicles, to celebrate the successes of the class of 2020. Soon to be graduates, a virus may have stolen the culminating face-to-face celebration of your accomplishments at App State, but the admiration of your university, your families, the alumni who have come before you, and the American people at large has grown all the greater. You have earned one of the most significant achievements of your lifetime. And as I stand here on an eerily quiet campus, I am keenly aware of the challenges and opportunities this situation has presented. As App State students, you have learned to innovate and persevere. As App State graduates, you will be uniquely positioned to adapt, to lead, and to serve in what is certainly a very different world than it was a few months ago. You will make real and powerful differences in your communities and beyond. As we develop new ways to celebrate the important moments in our lives, we also recognize the importance of doing so. Regardless of how we celebrate, the value and importance of this occasion cannot be overstated. A university is a magical point of confluence where great leaders and ideas emerge, and Appalachian is a premier example. Our graduates will leave Appalachian prepared to make real and powerful differences through their professions, civic engagement, and service.
Chancellor Everetts, upon recommendation of the faculty of the Walker College of Business, I hereby present to you those students who have met or will meet the requirements to earn their baccalaureate degrees. Let us express our congratulations to these students.
Ann Robinson, summa cum laude. Willard Montellus Robinson, magna cum laude. Joseph Bailey Robinson. Michael Woods Robinson. Elizabeth Haynes Drake Rogers. Egan Xavier Rooney.
I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run? Send me on my way. 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 Now pick me up where the golden herd, best sail, best tell you to run. Nobody see me, but I am.
Kyle, how about the power?